Iginit po ng Department of Health na hindi pa dapat magdeklara ng dengue outbreak sa Cagayan Valley. Ito ay kahit umabot na po sa mayigit 2,000 ang mga kaso sa rehiyon ngayong taon na mas mataas ng halos 90% kumpara sa mayigit 200 noong nakaraang taon. Paliwanag naman ni DOH Region 2 Director Dr. Grace Santiago, hindi pa kumpirmado kung dengue ang tumama sa maraming pasyente na nakaranas ng sintomas ng sakit. Pahirapan niya ang pagkontrol sa sitwasyon dahil sa kakulangan ng testing kits.
As of now, what the Department of Health is giving out is our rapid diagnostic test kits. All of these are given to our barangay level for them to differentiate if it is dengue or not. Mm-hmm. However, for the Zika and chikungunya, these are also mosquito-borne and probably harbored by the same species of mosquito. We do not have the testing kits available at the barangay or municipal level. If they have the same presentation and they tested negative for our dengue kits, we do not have a way of saying, is this the other kind of mosquito-borne diseases?
Yan po si DOH Region 2 Director Dr. Grace Santiago.